Meanwhile, 15 Indians are all set to travel to Japan to learn cutting-edge industrial skills. This is the first batch of 1 lakh Indian interns who will eventually be sent by the Indian government to work with Japanese companies as part of a skill development scheme. CNBC TV's Anshu Sharma and Arif Sharwani bring us the story.
For these 15 trainees from rural South Tamil Nadu, a dream is about to come true. They've been selected to visit Japan under the Indo-Japan Technical Intern Training Program, which both countries signed in October 2017. They will get to spend up to 5 years in the archipelago, training with top-notch Japanese companies.
This is a very ambitious program. Japan and India has a very old strategic relationship. And today, successfully, we are sending the first batch of 15 youths of Tamil Nadu, Chennai. We have selected 22 good training partners, sending organizations in our country. Momentum has started, I am confident, not only Japan, to tap the economic opportunity, employment, entrepreneurship, job, all such things we can, India can be the Prime Minister has ambition to make India as a world skill hub, skill youth hub.
For these interns, the groundwork to go to Japan began earlier this year, when they were taught Japanese and introduced to Japanese etiquette at CII's Chennai facility. Almost all the trainees in this first batch of interns belong to families with an annual income between 40,000 and 80,000 rupees. During their stay in Japan, these interns will receive between 60,000 and 65,000 rupees per month, after paying for statutory deductions and lodging. Once they complete their internships, the Indian government hopes their addition to the workforce will contribute to India's industrial development, while of course equipping them to earn a lot more.
More than just the domain that they learn, the cross-cultural exposure is very important, you know. I mean, the ability to work on state-of-the-art technologies is very important. So once these guys come back, you know, they move up the value chain. So I think it's a huge paradigm shift skilling, the approach to skilling has been there in the country, and it'll dovetail very well with the overall lofty set of goals that we have under the Skill India mission.
This badge is just the beginning. The Indian government plans to send at least 1 lakh trainees to Japan under this program over the next 3 to 4 years. In New Delhi with Anshu Sharma, Arif Sherwani.